Hello, as you can see, this image sequence from a 3D render had a lot of unwanted grid lines in it. I created an original Python script from scratch using the Pillow library, which comes from the PIL library, and removed most of the grid lines and their fragments. You can find the code below.